So sorry about that, guys. Had a little delay. Did not realize this spreadsheet was not made yet. So we're a couple minutes behind. By a couple, I mean 10. That's my bad. So let's do this, actually. And, 2023-24 Panini Prism Basketball Hobby. One box. 12 spot random pack break. Numero trace. That's number 3. Best of luck to everybody. We're going to random off the packs first. That is 7. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is 7 times. 1 at the bottom, 12 at the top. Look at that. Well, that's our website, which you should check out. DACardWorld.com. Our lovely, lovely people. Appreciate you all so much. We're going to shake y'all up 8 times. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12. 11, 12. Trace. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Boom. Your Spanish lesson of the day. Number 12, you're going to end us off, Coral V. Number 7, Ben K. Number 4, Jason H. Number 9, Rory C. Number 11, Robert T. Number 8, Robert T. Number 6, Billy N. Number 3, Samuel B. Kind of rhymes, got a nice ring to it. Number 5, Coral V. Coral V, Samuel B. And he's got number 3. Boom. Number 10, Roy Y. Number 2, Coral V. And number 1, you're going to start us off with Leonard L. Everyone, please take a look. I will make sure to also say when it is your pack. Voice crack. I'm also going to shuffle them up to make sure everyone has a chance at the same stuff, because sometimes the autos are all on the bottom. Sometimes the numbered stuff is in certain spots, so you really never know. So I'm going to do a little... Best of luck, everybody. I'm going to put the packs behind me in this beforehand, and then I'm going to open them, top load them, whatever, put them back in there. But they're going to be behind me, just so y'all know. But best of luck. These are fun, fun boxes. Pulled one of my biggest cards I've ever hit out of one of these. So let's mix these up. We get some of that in there. Oh, yeah. Okay. Kind of want to make it fairly ambiguous, just make everyone question, like, ooh, which one do I have? One. And then for putting them in there, I'm also just going to kind of put them in random spots. So. Alright, now the ground rules have been set. This is pack numero uno. Leonard L, you, my friend, are going to start us off. Best of luck. And here we go. A box of Prism Basketball from 2023-24. Bogdanovich. Ray Allen. Prosper, not bad. Stockton. Little Josh Green on the Pulsar. To 299, Austin Rivers. Not too bad on the Numbied. Joey Hauser. Petrusev. And that'll do it for the first pack, so not bad. All right, number 2. This is for Coral V. Best of luck, Coral. Why is it doing this? It hasn't done this in a while for me. Butch Fino. DeJounte Murray, that's pretty cool. Ant-Man to 199, that's a very nice one to get. very, very clean card there of Anthony Edwards. Mr. Next Up. This guy is really good. 33 of 199. That guy is pretty dang good at that game with the basketball. All right, number three, Samuel B. Kevin Knox, Fortnite jacket. I don't like that it's doing that. It kind of gives an opportunity to accidentally spoil what we have. Jalen Pickett, Julian Phillips, Greedy Dick, not bad. LeBron, AI to 199. That's slick. That's very nice. That's so sick. Sometimes just a good player on a good-looking card is just hard to beat. Number four. This is going to Jason H. Best of luck. I think we have a Jaime Jaquez, which would be nice. We do. Not bad. They have like a little film on the top. Just be wary of that. Anyone in this break. AJ Griffin, not bad. To 299. Julian Champagne. Oh, that would have been crazy if we got a nice little numbered Wemby. Leaky Black. Go Tar Heels. Five. Coral V. Best of luck. I'll do that. Bruce Brown, bag chaser, certified bag chaser. Derek Whitehead, Gaye. Malik Maw. Kevin Herter to 199. Why would I hurt her? I don't even know her. 299. Number six, Billy M. Vucevic. Lundy. Zion, James Harden, Jason Williams, a little white chocolate there. A little white chocolate there. Seven. Ben K, best of luck. Am I looking at an auto here? Do we have an autograph? Not too sure. Jairus Walker, Scoot. Norm Powell, the 199, Markelle Fultz, who just got bounced out of the playoffs thanks to my Cavs. Max Strus, speaking of my Cavs. Nice scoop. Number eight, Robert T. Best of luck. Jeremy Grant, Zion, Poole, Drew Holiday, Noah Clowney, Christy Curry, Harrison Barnes. Not bad. Silvers are pretty sweet. Gotta love a silver. Number nine, Rory C. Best of luck. Number nine. Sweating these autos like crazy. I did not think that the shuffle would have had such an impact. Amen Thompson. There we go. James Nagy, not bad. Jalen Williams. Bones Highland. He was showing some promise. I haven't really heard anything about Busy since. Number 10, Roy V. Or no, Roy Y. Roy Y. Best of luck. I don't know why the front four flips every time. It's getting pretty annoying, though. Wemby. Yes, sir. Watch for surface damage. Because I'm seeing smudgy smudgies up here. Just want you to be aware. Looks like we have an auto in here as well. We do, it's a numbered auto. It's a rookie numbered auto. Maybe Eamon Thompson. We take a Oh, that's actually pretty nice. Tumani Camera on the rookie auto to just 49. That's actually a very nice hit right there. Three, so kind of jersey number, of 49. That's a really nice rookie auto there. I was not too sure if he had autos in this. He does. My first one of him is a pretty decent one to 49, man. That's a great pack right there. Numbered rookie auto, one of the best guys you can get. And the Wemby. All right, this is number 11, the penultimate. This is for Robert T. Best of luck. Click. Got an auto here. Nice. Rookie auto. I'm guessing Pickett. Liam Robbins, not bad for New Orleans. So we did get both our autos, which is kind of tough to do in this product sometimes. Liam Robbins. But when you get them, it's a great, great, great feeling. Not bad. All right, that leaves us with our final pack here for Coral. Best of luck. Pack number 12, Coral V. Appreciate you all so much for being in this break. Let's end it on a nice one. Maybe a low numbered. I haven't seen anything really low numbered. Jordan Walsh. Ant-Man. Nice Slauson. To 299. Very nice. GG Jackson. Get some of the dust off there. That'll also do for sure. Very, very nice. If this was a Percy, that would have been a pretty solid box. Ooh, that is... Skirt comment. Some dust on here. I'm not going to touch it anymore, but for some reason, the Slauson and the GG Jackson were very dusty. Well, that was a great pack, too. Well, I hope you all enjoyed. Cheers.